So today I'm going to be talking about the single stroke roll with just one hand technique. I'm sure you guys know a couple of them already. You know, the one with the snare, with the rim. You use the rim of the snare to do the single stroke with just one hand. Jojo Mayer teaches the reverse doubles. Steve Smith, Buddy Rich with a traditional grip. So there's many guys out there doing it, and some crazy, amazing things happening with new techniques all the time. So I was trying to figure it out on my own, and I came up with my own version of the single stroke roll with just one hand. So I'm going to be teaching that way of playing it. So the first thing you want to get right is the grip. Don't hold on too tight, just enough so that the stick stays in place. But I also found that using French grip works best for this technique. So you're going to basically move from the center position to the left, then go back to the center, to the left, like this. So this is the 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That would be the basic motion. If you go beyond the center like this, your muscle is gonna get really tight and you're gonna hurt yourself. Believe me, don't do it. I had to learn the hard way. So center to the left and back to the center. That would be the basic technique. So you want to get it center towards the left.